Hello, this is the Lion Ben C, and we are playing Rumble Roses Double X. For two reasons. One, I enjoy this game, and two, it's a actually a fairly good wrestling game. So we're going to try it out and see how it works on this. So here's our characters. The top ones are the faces, the good guys. The bottom one are the heels. Every face and heel has an alternate. And to unlock the alternate for the heels. Oh, hold up. I'm hearing a complaint about the music. Give me a second. Let me get that fixed. Before we get into this. Let me know if that's any better. So to get the to unlock the heels, you have to win the championship from the girl. To get the faces, you have to beat the girls 10 times with a certain character. Like Candy Cane here, you have to beat her 10 times with Miss Spencer, the teacher, because Candy Cane's the naughty schoolgirl, to unlock Becky. Evil Rose, to become Noble Rose, has to lose to 10 times to her. And I am honestly not sure who Benkai has to lose to. But I'll figure it out. Alright, so we gotta figure out who we're gonna use. And I think we're gonna use Miss Spencer. We're gonna use the teacher. So, to get to our championship, we have to win 15 matches, and three of those have to be in a row. So, we're going to start on the skyscraper. Now, skyscraper doesn't have any kind of opening. Oh, we're going against Anastasia, the nurse. This one doesn't have openings because you just start on like a opening pad.
Please go easy on me. It's showtime. Roses on your mark. Fight!
Now, you saw those hearts come out. That is a humiliation thing. If you humiliate them enough, they will actually go into a special form where you get a special way to finish them.
Here I go.
So we're gonna start some Boston Crab right here. Actually, it's a half crab. Just a standard body slam there, and oh, from the top rope.
Come at me in earnest. Grin and bear it.
Ah. Oh, she put me in a leg submission.
There. Here I go.
So we're gonna put her back in that half grab.
Oh.
Ooh. Got some height on that one. Ooh. Not bad there. Ooh. And the bitch slap. Scoop slam. And electric chair into a pin. And this is our killer move. One, two, three. There we go. Now, as you do this, you get money, as you can see there, cash. You also make some of your stuff better. Like, I improved my reversals, my submissions, my suplexes, strikes, and aerial. Fouls were the only thing I didn't improve. And you have your popularity go up. If your popularity gets to 80, you unlock their super mode, where you can change their outfit, but all their moves become harder hitting. So now we're going to go to another place where there's a match we can go into, and this is Candy Cane. Now, I don't know if there's entrances on this one. But if I beat her 10 times, I'll unlock Becky. Oh, yep, we get her opening. So I'm just going to let both their openings play out. He's having a damn seizure. Oh, that was silly, but great. And now we're going to see Candy Canes.
From Canada, no future, Candy Cane!
I gotta admit, that is absolutely not a bad entrance at all. Oh, and Evil Twin putting up still better dance moves than Commander Shepard. It's sad that that's true. scoop slam. Oh, we're going to the top rope. What is this? Second rope, superplex. Good at the reversals. Ooh, nice toss.
Here I go.
Leg submission. Come on, knee bar. Get out.
Freaking kill you! This is special lesson, why you?
Come on, tap, tap, tap. All right, come on, tap, tap, tap. All right, this is H mode. This means that she is completely, come on. Yeah, she shouldn't be able to break it this time. What the hell? I honestly don't know what I'm doing wrong, why I can't seem to finish this. I'm gonna lose because I don't know what they want for the finish of this game because it won't let me pin her. Yeah, and I got this horrible drop in my popularity. There's... So I don't know what they wanted from that one. Oh, well. Oh, great. Tag match. So now the woman I just spent 10 minutes beating up, we have to be on the same thing. So they replace it for Miss Spencer to be the guitarist. Oh my god, that's actually kind of hilarious. This is an absolutely silly game. The Punk and Teacher Alliance, the PTA. The funny thing is, Anastasia is the good form of her. Her doctor form's the evil form. Balance of Terror. I guess we're fighting bots. And we're going to electric chair her. Ooh, caught me with an Enziguri. It's almost a reverse Texas Cloverleaf. That's kind of hilarious. Back body drop.
Oh,
Okay, so now I'm Candy Cane. Oh, reverse DDT. Because she's a dirty cheater. That's hilarious. Double hex move. Oh! Oh my god. Oh, that's some bullshit.
5 minutes gone. So toxic.
So toxic. God bless it. Unfortunately, she went into her H form. Oh, I got hit by the 619. One hell of a 619. Yes. Well, that put me back up. All right, so that's two matches. I have to win three matches consecutively and then 15 overall. So I've won two matches. Let's see what's here. Yeah, these keep showing you like the different faces and heels. No, I do not want to do another tag match already. What's going to be here? I think you have to beat them by getting them hitting your H move. This is a straight singles match, so I can 100% do that one. We've already seen these, so we're just going to cut through them really quick. Put me in a figure four. Oh, this is her more powerful move. Oh, man. She does a variation of the Three Amigos. Oh, my God. That was awesome. Okay, that was kind of cool. Now, some of the other stuff here is Expedition, where you can... Hold on, if I go check this out... Yeah, see, it's one-on-one match where only the H moves submission. Okay, so yeah, that's what you gotta do. There's the tutorial, the museum where you can view artwork... The street where you can have a street fight, a shop where you can purchase more costumes, the island resort for the Queen's matches, and then online, but we're not doing that. So, let's do this. All right. So we're going to skip Miss Spencer's, but we're going to see the new girls. If I win this one, that'll be three matches in a row. And I'll have four wins, so we just gotta, we're just working towards the 15. I love some of these entrances, not even gonna lie. Small package. That was hilarious. We're gonna put her in this because this should get the H move almost up and going. This is hilarious. And one more hit should do it. She's in her H form. This is hilarious. That one was absolutely hilarious. Oh, so close. Let's see what we got in Skyscraper. Ooh, Evil Rose. Yep, let's do this. Yeah, that H finisher was really interesting, so. this game is so much just silly fun. Hey, I want to thank Aston Henry for following me. Really appreciate it. We got the electric chair. Oh. Yeah, she's definitely going to escape, but we want to do that because we want to deal the damage to her body throughout this fight. We're doing okay today, Ashton. I hope you're doing well. I hope you're doing okay. Ah. Also, they're out of the ring. Yeah, she is a reverse machine. That's one heck of a finisher. So,
get on your feet.
All right.
Here I go.
The small package. Let's do it. Two, three.
Haha, got her.
I think you need a bit more training. Winner. Spencer.
Ashton asked, "Who's your favorite character?" I really do like Miss Spencer, but I'm also partial to Candy Cane. That's why I really like playing them, especially because of their tag team PTA. But we're coming here because we are going to customize, because we have to put on her new costume. We just unlocked her popular costume. Oh, I'm gonna have to buy it, aren't I? Hold on. They're going to make me buy it first. Because if you put them into their super costume, their stuff does more damage. Like, her corporal punishment pimp slaps will do more. School uniforms. Huh. I did what they said. Oh, well. Let's go see what our arena matches are. Maybe it's an automatic thing. Well, we'll see.
Origin unknown. Dark Nightingale.
Stop. Come on. Getting lifted to the touch of jazz. Staying true to the game. Real love when I say your name. Lingerie, candlelight, wine and dine, punchline, non-stop dedication. Rock the nation 24/7. It feels like heaven. Can you see the chemistry? Words, rhymes, melody, poetry. You know me. Hard time, long gone. Yeah, let's get it on.
Gotta love that they all have choreography while they're doing all this. Yeah, and her doctor form is really just her with a mask. Like, this is supposed to be her face form. Ashton said that he hates Dr. Anastasia because she's so evil. Yeah, like I said, it's hilarious. This is supposed to be her face form. Yeah, this is gonna... I'm about to say, really?
Here I go.
Let me put you in one of my favorite submissions. Let's go. Ooh, nice, nice reversal. That's my bad. The running is a lot harder to aim in this game than you can with others.
Here I go.
Back to the body submission. And do her lethal move. A variation of the Three Amigos. I love her lethal move. It is so fun. Man, got it all the way up to 100%. What do we got here? All right, let's do that. And two and three.
I think we need a bit more training.
Winner, Mr. Spencer.
Yeah, sure, why not? I did one tag team just to do it, but I'm not interested in doing a lot of them.
From Japan, Zero Fighter, Reiko Hinamoto.
Okay, so the goal is we are going to try to get to a title. So 6 o'clock or a title, whichever one comes first. That will be what we're going for this. And then this will, of course, be loaded up on my YouTube channel, which I'll remind everybody when this is over. All right, come on. Let's see what you got. Electric chair. Is it sad that I wish that some of these moves would be added to, like, modern wrestling games?
Here I go.
You know, maybe not the overly sexualized ones, but just, like, the pickup and the spin to the sidewalk slam, you know? So, it's literally a belly-to-back to a full Nelson suplex to a double underhook suplex. Yeah, see, there's the evil form of Dr. Anastasia. Since we've already seen her opening, we're going to go ahead and skip it.
From Mongolia. Roses on your marks.
Here I go.
Yeah, that move right there. I would love to see that in a WWE game for a woman to use. And maybe it's in there and I just haven't found it. Waking that body up. Yeah, one problem with this game is it gets very repetitive. That is hilarious. That's Miss Spencer's other form, the Dominatrix. I'm seeing if I can find another candy cane so I can try to get another win off of her. No. Yeah, so. We'll do hers because we haven't seen her actual opening. She really is a Naruto ripoff. Look at that. She comes in on a toad. Yeah, she's not very fast to go up. Okay, that was cool. I'm not even gonna lie. I didn't know that was a thing. Little bit of corporal punishment for you.
I think you need a bit more training.
Winner, Mr. Spencer.
Yeah, Sister A is the ultimate form of Aisha. All right, we get another candy cane battle doing. If I beat her this time, this will be two wins against candy cane.
From Canada!
Yeah. Oh, that would have been great if I'd won just right there. But we'll do the chair. And here we go, the three amigos. Belly to back suplex, full Nelson suplex, into a double underhook suplex in the bridge. I don't know how many wins I have though. I haven't been keeping track, unfortunately. Well, it's still not enough though, because I don't see title at the arena, which is how we know we've unlocked it. New. Let's see what's here. Okay, we'll do Dixie. We haven't seen her entrance yet. Time for the cowgirl. I love the entrances in this game.
Roses on your marks. Fight. Go.
Damn, a reverse power slam. Or, reverse AA, excuse me. Torture rack. That never works out for me.
Here I go.
More damage to that leg. Yeah, she was actually, like, really, actually pretty rough. Three-way battle royale. Let's see what's in the street fight. Let's go do a street fight. Evil Twin would love her purple outfit. This turns it into a regular fighting game, basically.
Yeah.
Yeah, not a huge fan of the street fights, but yeah, if you want to turn it into a regular fighting game, that's where you go. Nah. So let's see. I'm trying to get the title. Oh, a handicap match with Evil Rose and Mikado. No, because literally they will always get the rescue. Okay.
Here I go.
Here's something that you might not know. If you look at the character portraits, you will notice that there's a black background. Now pay attention to that background. The closer they are to being able to be beaten, the more colors it'll change. Casually hit me with a Canadian destroyer.
Here I go.
Way to undercut Petey Williams, ma'am. She did it as a transition move. See how it's purple now? Might be wrong, but I noticed that the background changes the color before every time I've almost won. Every time I've won. Death Judo, the Black Dragon Demon, or Death Judo, excuse me. We will definitely do another candy cane.
From
Canada! No!
Half crab. Yeah, and you can spin, you can play around with the camera because, you know, we're all perverts. Damn it. Great. I'm in H form. Not good. That was close. Yeah, man, she almost HKO'd me. You are absolutely right. That one was rough. She had my number, man. She knew when to counter everything. Oh, come on. I gotta check something real fast. No. Well, I don't know. That's a four-way. That could actually be pretty fun. But it'll get pretty chaotic. Okay, so one of the reasons I haven't unlocked it yet is you have to win a singles match against all 10 of the default characters. Uh, We've already beaten her. Oh, this is the four-way. Which don't count because they have to be a single match. So... No, that's Dixie. Dang it. It's all people I've already fought. Well, let's do a Queens match. We haven't done this yet. I should have gone into the locker room and changed her into a bathing suit. Okay, so it's just going to be her dancing there, doing this basically the same thing. So we'll go ahead and skip that and get into the match. Oh, her body's not very good. Ooh, that's bad for her.
Here I go. Here I go.
Well, that didn't work out the way I wanted it to, but at least I didn't get knocked down. You almost felt bad for her? Or just the fact that she keeps getting put in these positions. Ooh, that's not good.
Ha!
Can you imagine somebody doing that in real life, like in a WWE wrestling ring, folding somebody up like that and then submitting them? You would never live it down. Yeah, you look how around her thing is red. You're done. Belly to back. Full Nelson. Double underhook. Or Northern Lights. So now, because she lost, this is what makes a Queen's match a Queen's match. Is that when you fail, you have to do a penalty. So she's out here dancing the samba. Alright, now we gotta see if we can find some of the people that we don't have yet. Okay, I do not have a singles match against her. So, because I think that's all we're missing is just catching up the singles events. I should have known the judo master is going to be really good at reversals.
Here I go.
Not so fast. Like the chair. Trying to put me in an arm bar.
Not so fast. Not so fast.
come on. No, she's gonna escape. That was actually kind of cool. Very cool. Honestly, think the next one I have to do is I have to get, I think Aisha is one of the only ones I'm missing. Her. I think I'm missing Aisha. Nope. Nope. No, we've already beaten her before. We've beaten Evil Rose. Hold on. We're going to go there in a second, but we're going to change it to something appropriate for that. We're changing it into a outfit. So we're gonna go to Island Resort because I'm not sure who this is. Like, I'm not recognizing which girl this is right off the top of my bat. Oh, it's Benkei. Oh well, we'll beat her. None of the other matches look really appealed to me. But yeah, we gotta find Aisha. That's the one that we're waiting on. And actually, you can unlock this costume for all the other girls to buy by winning a match in the skyscraper, the Red Canyon, and the arena while wearing it. And it, once you finish, it will unlock it for the other girls to buy so they can have Miss Spencer's bathing suit. Because technically, you have to do that because you have to unlock every bathing suit for every girl. Yeah, her legs are really strong.
Here I go.
Thank you.
You should still have a lot of fighting room.
And now we're going to make Benny Kage do a limbo. Yeah, I only put it on the easy one, so... All right. We got to see if it's Aisha. Nope, it's Candy Cane. So that's where we'll be going back if we don't find Aisha. No, that's Evil Rose. Or he did hers. Nope. So we're going to go back over here and we're going to beat Candy Cane to get another win off of her. Jump through these and actually get into the fight.
Roses on your mark. Fight.
Back body drop. Look at the elevation. Oh Lord, not this again.
Whoa.
This should be it. See, the one of the bigger problems is that exhibition doesn't count. So, all right, let's see if we can find Aisha in one of these fights, because fighting her here will count. So, nope, Dixie. Nope. Nope. Man. All right, well, at least I'll start getting the, stuff unlocked for the different costumes.
Roses on your mark. Fight.
Here I go.
I think I'm gonna try to HKO her.
Here I go.
Yep. So this should get her into the H form, and we'll get my this one's so funny. All right, so what I think I'm going to do is I'm going to look real fast to see if we see Aisha on any of these matches. If we do, and it's a singles match, we're going to take it. If not, I'm going to call it. I'm going to go save my game and call it here because I need to get something to eat before my 7 o'clock stream, which is my normal stream. Yeah, see, she's here in a four-way battle royale, but it has to be a singles match. Yeah, we already know it's not going to be there. So, we're going to go in here. We're going to go to options. We're going to save. Okay, so I'm going to be off for about an hour. I'm going to be back on with the greatest Saturday morning cartoon game that was never made. You'll see when I'm back on. But if you are interested in this becoming part of my normal Friday rotation, go onto the YouTube channel, give it a like or give it a comment. The more likes or comments it gets, the higher it will move up the list. So if I get a lot, it will definitely be going into rotation. Well, one like will put it in rotation, but the more I get, the more often you'll see this. If I get 3 comments asking for more Rumble Roses, then that's what I'll play next week. So I want to thank everybody and thank my 2 new subscribers, Ashton Henry and Evil Twin. And I will see you guys in about an hour or so. All right.